They are striking stages, so I'm not going straight to Smash Bros. And we're going on the battlefield. Alpha vs. Kairos. Did not say Kairos is dead. It's Ike. We got a low tier matchup right here. Two hard hitting low tier characters. No, and I said that there's a good chance Kairos would have a good matchup with Ike. Ike does have a lot of range, but Anvil has some very fast moves. I think he might beat Ike in a frame data matchup. Surprisingly. Ike does have a couple fast power moves, but he's down to the back air. Copper getting off to good early lead. Quick cross drag. There, but the hard reap and left tilt. Not go for that. Push. Get down to it. Jab. Copper rolling away from the air. Miss out. I guess a big corner that can cause some difference. The left on the way down covers Penny. Up smash having almost no recovery, so he can just throw out the jab right afterwards. Back air. And even up here, I'm gonna go for a run jump. Ganondorf usually is good at snapping. And now he just can't make it back. Poor Ganondorf. Oh, the raw side. He missed the forward tilt after he missed tag. Might have buffed it too. First up there, and then he just gets hard kicked. That's not a 0%. Rare. Tied it. And then go. This is the grab. Oh, down tilt. Okay. Smash unpunished. Down tilt. Pretty good. Ganondorf having the unfortunate plight of having a great moveset, but still a bad character. He's really big, really slow, and doesn't have the ability to use his moves to the fullest extent. Otherwise, you know, if Ganondorf was a little faster, he might be at least mid tier. Smash Ultimate, we'll see. Everybody in Smash Ultimate, we'll see how good Ganondorf, especially how many of sword smash attacks. Oh, it's good for shield before smash. Would have been certain death. Back here, almost killed by Ike's heavy numbers, but wisely just quick draws the other side. Grab. Forward air. Oh, goes for a deep edge guard and he air dodges and he dies. That is so unfortunate. He air dodged to get away from the hug, but doing so killed himself. Wow. Wonder if he had gotten hugged if he could have checked that stage, but who knows. Let's see what stage he wants to go to next. I don't feel a pretty good stage for Ike, so he might just go back there. He does. 1, go! Personal note, Ike is my OG main from Wall. I was a wee lad. I'm 10 years old. I really miss Ike's sound effects. Oh, they really had a concussive, really meaty sound. It sounded like you're getting hit by a metal gun. A 2x4 or something. So satisfying. This game, they just have like concussive water blasts. Oh, there's the catching some shielding on the platform. Oh, a pretty underrated recovery on charging. Oh, Rob keeps using down B to get down. That was a really hard read. That's what he wanted. And again, you're gonna do one. Probably gonna do it on purpose. just Copper cannot cover Tyrell's recoveries right now. Oh, and Kairos doesn't do anything! Oh, he had a chance to kill him with a grab, but he didn't. Down smash, maybe a forward smash, but he gets the kill with up tilt. You're just looking for this game, but it's pretty strong. Oh, he goes for the spike on the misses. He can't catch Ike at the peak of his recovery. Oh, and weak stomp kills off the side. Oh, he was doing big damage. Wizard's foot. That's not out anything for Kairos. Oh, hard kill. He was ready for it. He could have charged the smash attack. Spaced. Ooh! He gets down with a forward air on top of the walls. Up smash. That would scare him. Smart kick again. Until the end. The Copper needs to go for slightly easier options. Really, he's going for these really big up tilts. He needs to go for more airs or just regular air. And quick draw kills. I'm pretty sure it's safe to say I have never seen that before. But it is now 1-1. Copper going to Smashville for his counterpick.
Survival!
I can't really think of a specifically good stage for game. Him almost dies. Ganondorf is down here, untechable. Wow, and the jab kill. Up tilt to the arm, I guess. The grab for the dash attack. Ooh, and down he's on stage. The eruption, and he can't move. Biggest magnet in the game. Doesn't really save it. Oh, he needs an air up smash. Oh! Sad, sad face.
The winner is...
Air dodges past the ledge, fast falls, but he can't make it. That sucks. 2-1 to Copper. Great set. Great set.